All right, so pretty much now we have free access to pretty much free access to the temple. Yeah. So pretty much we can talk to the Greedo guards and pretty much we can do anything about that anyway. Also, before we do anything else, there is something else we need to get. And I forget to mention about that, which there is a big chest somewhere in here. Yes, indeed, there is a big chest somewhere around here. So it's right around there. So I can't freaking reach. I cannot freaking reach about it. So I need to walk through this side over here. Which is that. Now we can actually just talk to them. And actually we don't have to get caught. So pretty much we're good to go. I recommend that this is probably be faster than usual anyway, which, yeah. So anyway, let's hookshot from where this chest is so I can find this. There we go. Long shot from there. And open this chest. And what is this chest that has to be? Well, this might be is another heart piece. You complete another heart piece container. Your maximum life energy is now increased. Alright, so now we can head on to the Desert Colossus because now we have the Eye of Truth. So let's walk up to this ladder right over here. I'm not even sure if I can climb up here from this. Yeah, I can. Yes, I basically can. I can walk through this ladder. That's pretty great to know. Hey, Rookie. Are you going into the desert? I'll open this gate for you, but you can't access the desert unless you pass two trials. The first trial is the River of Sand. You can't walk across this river. After you cross it, follow the flags that we placed there. The second trial is the Phantom Guide. Those without the eyes that can see the truth will only find themselves returning here. You are going anyway, aren't you? I won't stop you. Go ahead. And pretty much now we can actually head on to the desert and find the spirit temple. Indeed. So let's drop down. Bam. Now we have our lens of truth, and we probably need our hoover boots again. So let's talk to Navi real quick. The desert. This is where the king. This is where Ganondorf the Evil King was born. If we go there, we might find something. Yeah, indeed, we can find something around here in this blasted desert. Holy crap. Haunted Wasteland. Alright, so now let's equip to our hoover boots real quick. Why not our hoover boots? Now, with the hoover boots, you can you know, just pretty much you can just walk through the entire quicksand and pretty much that. Right now we're actually going to go on to these flags. All the way to these flags right over here. There's a shop around here as well, but we're not going to go there just not yet because, to be honest, for that shop, you had to pay 200 rubies for a bomb shoe. For a single bomb shoe. That's really... You know, that's pretty much really not worth it. And also, where am I going? This way. I have to go this way. And then I go this way. And then this way. Let's see. Does it go this way or does it go this way? Probably go this way. I'm hopefully for sure this is the right pathway, which yes it is. So basically right now we're actually going to go on through the follow where all the flags are. Yeah, just follow all where the flags are. So basically, yeah, we're just basically follow the flags. So we see these two flags right over here. And basically we see something around here as well, so we're gonna be climbing this thing right over here. Yeah, just climb on this thing right over here, and you'll see it is a golden sculpture. Holy crap, it is a golden sculpture. Let us grab it. If I can get it, thank you. There we go. And then you can actually open this up. Let's shoot it with arrows. Shot that one. And shot that one. And for that, that will give us probably another purple rubies. That is 50 rubies. Holy crap, that is 100. Now I have like 110 rubies, which that's pretty fine. Alright, so now let's climb back up because we're still using the hover boots anyway. I feel like I wanted to use the hover boots just for, fast things up a bit. You know, just pretty much that. But it's kind of silly how people use it, but you know what? Nah, I'm probably not. Now we just got done with the thing, we're probably not going to be using it anymore because, yeah. Anyway, let's start with this thing right over here. One with the eye of truth shall be guided to the spirit temple with an inviting ghost. And we activate this. This guy will come around. I will be your guide on your way, but coming back here, I won't play. I'll show you the way to go. So follow me and don't be slow. Alright. So pretty much right now we need to follow him and actually head on to the spirit temple. So this is the second trial we need to do. Pretty much the first trial was actually you walk through the flags. But now we have to go from here. And basically just get everything what we need to do. And also he's going to walk around from there. And also there are enemies around here, which I'm probably just going to, just basically that. And also he's going to go around, which I have no idea why he doesn't know where he's going. Which basically it's straight up over there. I don't know why, but yeah, I don't know why. But we're still gonna follow him through over here. So yeah, and now head on to this flag, and then all the way to this sign. Yeah, to the sign. And here we are. And this is. Whatever pops up. Yes, the Desert Colossus. I think it's huge. I think it's really huge. Holy crap. Alright, so we also see those things over there. So, yeah. Also, now we need bombs over here. So, let's equip our bombs in here. Drop this down. And what you get it. That's right. It is... another great fairy fountain. Holy crap. So let's play Zelda's Lullaby, if I can actually play it. So here we go. So once you get this, I think you will be getting another power-up with Nuru's, I think it's Nuru's Love. Yeah, it is Nuru's Love, because you will get this one. Because now we got Furu's power and Din's power. Now we get Nuru's power. So yeah. Welcome, Jacob. I am the great fairy of magic. I will give you a magic spell. Please take it. Yes. Give me Nuru's love. I will take it. This blue, majestic love power. Which I think, I don't know why, but yeah. So with this thing right over here, you will be granted with a powerful protective barrier. It is defensive magic you can use with C. Nuru's love is an effect for only a limited time, so use it carefully. When battle has made you weary, please come back to see me. Yes, I will come back to see you for, basically that. And also she revealed... we failed our magic power, which that's pretty great. So anyway, let's head inside to Gerudo, Desert. I would say, Gerudo, the Spirit Temple anyway, because why the hell not? We're just gonna enter the Spirit Temple. Because, why not? And I think there's a Sculptureless around here. I'm thinking right now there is a golden sculpture around here. Let's see if it... You know, let's take a look around real quick because we're probably want to see if there's any sculptures around here. You know, just to be honest, I like finding sculptures around here, which, yeah. And basically, there's also key. There's also a bird in here. That's a different bird. It's called a gray. Destroy it before it flies into you. Okay then, and also there's a golden sculpture in here, which, hello there. I will grab you. And they are gonna get a fucking annoying, which I will kill them. Ow! Okay, do I need to be right over here just to get, just to grab this one? Now let's see if I can grab this one. There we go. If there's anything else, probably not. Probably not. Alright, let's head on to the Spirit Temple because I think there's pretty much really nothing else to do around here now. To be honest, there's really nothing else to do because now we got the Golden Sculpture. And also, there's a little thing we can actually teleport, so there's that. Let's head inside and then head on back. All right. Hey, Shake. Past, present, future. The Master Sword is a ship with which you can sail upstream and downstream through Time's River. The port of that ship is in the Temple of Time. To restore the Desert Colossus and into the Spirit Temple, you must travel back through Time's flow. Listen to this Requiem of Spirit. This melody will lead a child back to the desert. Back into the desert, yeah. Play the Requiem of Spirit. A down A, right down A. And also, hello, Owl, how are you doing? Hi. Are you just, like, creeping? Oh, I'm just creeping around, alright. How are you doing? Why not you to fuck off? Oh, okay, I will. I'll fuck off. Bye. Fucking owl. You have learned the Requiem of Spirit. Are we just doing a stare contest or? Okay, thanks. Alright, so now we're probably going to be ending this episode off because I feel like this is kind of a short, kind of an episode-ish or a session, you know? Pretty much just that. So, pretty much we're just going to be heading on to the Spirit Temple with Child Link. So, I'll see you guys then for the next episode of The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. See you guys then. Thanks for watching.